Here's our first hammerhead with the big A-10.